Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a static T-hold. So you're going to start with your arms by your side and you're going to walk your elbows. So make sure there's a slight bend in your arm the whole time. And from there you're going to be lifting up until your arms are parallel to the floor and then you're just going to hold there. So it's a nice strong hold, keeping the bend in your elbows the whole time. Making sure that your arms stay completely parallel to the floor at all times. And then you can drop them back down. And that's the static T hold.